Hello, in this video you will learn substitution cipher, transposition cipher and different types of attack on cipher. We have different techniques used for text transformation from plain text to cipher text, that is substitution technique and transposition technique. What is substitution cipher? They are the common or the most common form of cipher. So in substitution cipher, we can replace each letter of the plain text with another letter. And we have two basic block of all encryption technique, that is substitution and transposition. In case of substitution cipher, letter of the plain text are replaced by other letter or by numbers or symbols. Transposition cipher are different from substitution cipher. In case of substitution cipher, each text, you can see here, in case of substitution cipher, letter of the plain text are replaced by other letter, number or symbols. But in case of transposition cipher, they do not replace one alphabet with another, so they will perform permutations on the plain text. This is the example of simple substitution cipher. Here you can see each plain text is replaced by the letter by the next of the alphabet. As you can see, here we have A and the next to A is B. So we replaced A by B, B by C, C by D. We have some substitution cipher techniques, that is Caesar cipher, monoalphabetic cipher, homophonic cipher, polygram, polyalphabetic, Playfair, Hill cipher. For the transposition cipher technique, we have rail fence technique, simple columnar transposition technique, and then we have this technique with multiple round. Then we have Burnham cipher, or you can say Bunn time pad. These two techniques are discussed in the unit 2. Now we have different types of attack on the cipher, that is cipher text only attack. Here cipher text is known to the attacker, known plain text attack. In this attack, plain text is known to the attacker, chosen plain text attack. In this case, attacker will choose some pairs of plain text and then he will try to find out the corresponding keys and the ciphertext. Then we have chosen ciphertext attack. Then we have chosen text attack. So what is ciphertext only attack? So in this attack, attacker does not have any idea about the plain text, and the attacker had some or all the ciphertext, and the attacker will analyze and try to figure out the plain text from the ciphertext. So how attacker will analyze? Based on the frequency of the letters. As you know, in English language we have A, I, E, a very common alphabets, and you know, the more ciphertext is available to the attacker, then more chances of a successful attack. If less ciphertext is available, so there are less chances of a successful attack. Known plain text attack. In this case, attacker knows some pair of plain text and the corresponding ciphertext for those pair, and attacker try to find other pairs. So how attacker can obtain the plain text? Maybe it is leaked. So in this case, attacker know the type of algorithm they used, and the attacker want to find the key that is used for encryption. In chosen plain text attack, attacker select a plain text block and try to look for the encryption of the same in the ciphertext. In this case, attacker know the ciphertext and the associated plain text message, and attacker want to find the key that is used for encryption and the algorithm for decryption ciphertext with the same key. Chosen ciphertext attack. In this case, attacker know the ciphertext 2-bit decrypted encryption algorithm they use for the production of ciphertext and the plain text block. So in this case, you know, attacker know the ciphertext to be decrypted. They know the algorithm that is used for the production of ciphertext and the plain text. So in this case, job of the attacker is to discover the key that is used for encryption. This type of attack is not very commonly used. And the last one is chosen text attack. That is nothing but just a combination of chosen plain text attack and chosen ciphertext attack. So that's all about this video. So we discussed different types of attack on the cipher, that is chosen ciphertext attack, chosen plain text attack, known plain text attack, ciphertext attack. Then we have different transposition techniques, different substitution techniques that are covered in the unit 2. So that's all about this video. If you have any question, you can comment below, and thanks for watching this video.